TEDxYouth at CCS. So our program's main model is students inspire students. So why do we all call us the students? Because we're learning. We're learning from our teachers. But nobody ever talked about them. We always talk that students are the future of the nation. But who are making this future of the nation? So they're our unsung heroes. So let's see what legend says about our teachers. My favorite scientist, Albert Einstein, says, "It is the superpower of the teacher to awaken joy in creative expression and knowledge." Solomon Artist says, "Education is the key to success in life, and teachers make a lasting impact in the lives of their students." Henry Adams says, "A teacher affects anonymity. He can never tell how his influence stops." So teaching in 21st century is difficult because in 21st century, students can learn a lot of theories or any information, virtual limitless information by using internet or any other search engines. So in 21st century, why do we need teachers? What is the responsibility or duty in 21st century for our teachers? At first we can say that internet can give you a lot of knowledge, a blast of information, but without a teacher, you can't be learn some moral values or you can't be a good human. Internet can't teach you how to be honest or how to be dutiful, how to be responsible. So, what is in 21st century we can do our levels of learning on 6 parts. 1. Remember, 2. Understand, 3. Apply, 4. Analyze, 5. Evaluate, and 6. Create. So, why I need teacher? What kind of value should my teacher have? I think at first, my teacher must be a psychologist. He will watch in my eyes and he will find what I've got. Because it's very important to understand me on the right way. And if he understands me, I can learn him from a lot. The next one is skill finding. As we are teenager, we need to find our aim on this age. If you choose your aim on this age, then you can develop a lot of your skill on this aim. That's why skill finding is really important for our teachers and also for students. After that, a teacher must help me to find my aim, because in this age, finding aim is very difficult and also important. I think we're teenager, we need to find our aim now. What do you want to be? That's very important. After that, I think the most important is to develop my confidence. As a country like Bangladesh, our students are not sufficiently confident because they feel shy to talk at class with teachers or maybe talk at the full public. That's why it's very important to develop our confidence, to do something new, or develop our country. So after that, it inspires curiosity because it's very important. How do we learn? We learn from our curiosity. One topic is like any of the topic, if we are curious, then we can learn a lot. We can learn by doing fun. That's why inspires curiosity is very important. After that, I think one more important on this age in Bangladesh is don't make syllabus based or textbook based. Because if we are textbook based, then our learning will be textbook based. But on this way, we can't develop. That's why it's very important. After that, I think that another most important is to inspire to do extracurricular activities, because it's really important to do extracurricular activities, to learn, to be a leader, to know how to lead, do leadership, to do friendship, to do social activities, and extracurricular activities in the school is very important. After that, I think another important thing is respect, because if our teacher respects us and his profession, then we can learn a lot. The students will respect him too. And then inspires us to do something new, because in this age, if you only learn some theories and learn some maths and learn some solutions, it's not enough to develop your country. You must do something new to develop your country and also yourself. After that, the final one is my teacher should be a good speaker, because students will talk in class. You can't shout at them or you can't punish them. So my teacher should be a good speaker so that he can attract students' mind by his speaking. That's why a teacher's most important skills, I think, is speaker. I forget to tell one more thing, is the most important, I think, in our school or maybe any other school here, it is a teacher should not be classroom based. A teacher is a teacher who can teach us. So he can teach us from anywhere, from shops, at school fields, and maybe anywhere else, by playing with us, by gossiping with us. So a teacher must not be classroom based. The next one is, I'm a teenager. So as a teenager, we face in Bangladesh a lot of problems like physical problems, mental problems. So a teacher should be a best friend on this age, because our guardians in Bangladesh are not enough friendly to share these problems with them, or our friends are not more enough educated. They're like us, so they can lead us the wrong way. So on this age, it's very easy to choose a wrong way and go on the way. So teachers should be our best friend on this age, as teenage is very important because we do more creative things on teenage. Teaching professionally in Bangladesh is difficult because the young talents are choosing doctors, engineers, or any other profession but not teachers. Those who don't get chance into doctors, engineers, or any other universities are coming to our teachers. That's why this occupation is changing every day in our country. So if we want to develop our country more than ever, then we need teachers, because students are our property, our golden property for future. That's why a teacher only one who can convert a good student into a good human. In this age, Bangladesh needs good humans to be an anti-corruption country. I think teaching is the most important and holy profession in this earth, because only a teacher can convert a good student into a good human being. So can you answer me a question? Without teacher, from whom we can learn four important, I think most important moral values: responsibility, reliability, integrity, and punctuality. So if we want ourselves in the highest position of the peak, then we need teachers. We need teachers as our friend or anything like that. So we must change our tradition to be only a doctor. Only talents can only be a doctor, an engineer, or not, they can't be a teacher. We must change this looking position. If we want to see ourselves on the highest position of the peak, then we need teachers. So I can say again that if you want a more civilized society with full of honesty, then we need our teachers as the most important tools. I believe that the last line is, a teacher is he or she who can teach to be a human. That's really important. So why I'm giving this speech? Because I'm proud of my teachers. My teachers teach me a lot of things, and they give me confidence to stay here and speaking with a lot of students. And thank you to him, Andrew, who helped me to do the speech. And finally, I want to say respect to all of the teachers who are our unsung heroes. Respect to them, because for their tireless work, tireless duty. And I want to say all of you a sentence is that, don't forget to tell your teacher a big thank you and a big hats off praise. Sacrifice.